Here you see some scaffolding. You can kind of get a feel for what's going on as the Olympics, you know, come to Beijing in 2008, which is 115 days from now.
Keep spinning around till you see.
And I'm going to come back around and allow you to see some of the beautiful color here on the gate. It's just so incredible, you know, being here. So we're walking down now and down the level and going into the third section now of the Forbidden City.